Yeah, today we can see I'm here in farm site in Spicer Adventist University, and just in front of me my friend and uncle, they are working here. They are harvesting onion. Uncle is nearly cannot get a kamida. Uncle Gobu Katia Kamilagi. Barhere the Hekana. Our thing, Nadu Munyal, the chip hungry Hekana. Tora Nenel, Koichaka Kamida. तो अंकल नडे थोड़ा बुली या मिटी कथा दुईटा जे ने लॉकडाउन रे बारहे रे जिनिस पत्र चल का नमो कन गया से बा अंकल थोड़ा गन जोर ले तलंग में काले मा बकु डुक चले कन बारहे रे में तो
बारहे रे
Aduh,
taklih hutan itu mana?
Adi, muskil.
Muskil.
Saman, bang nyamuk kena. Aku bukan tak ha, saman aku agu dah ya.
Acha.
Betul tak leh?
Ah, aduh, tihin mana deh nyale macam kami dam. Aduh, angkel leh agu. Abu kak mian, kami lagi, thoda, goro lagi.
Nanti, hantarin kami kan
kena. Acha. Ar jenis potr ha ino ban nyamuk kana bole
lockdown lockdown mante noe bang coba kita ke bujuk tanis mah cari mana lockdown celak kan ge ada anak teman ku dia dorma aku main leka ku dorek kena berhal daku di bil dan ku mah kena semua orang noe special ya kante noe do jadi piala noe
acha
mohon mah dar di marang dia
Makai do. Makai do di mall letup gaya ni letup tu. Tapi macam jiri leka.
Apa kalau lagi kita ada? Ada
The responsibility has given to this person, Guruji, here our sir. So, sir, I am just inquiring the some things. Can you tell me during this lockdown situations, how these Spicer students they are benefited this from this farm?
Oh, farm. We are trying to, so many students like to go home, but we don't want them to go, and because otherwise they will be infected if they are going out from Spicer.
Okay.
So we have to do some kind of engagement for them, one or other. Some of the students here, can you see this?
Yeah,
some of the students are working.
Yeah.
Not only here, even other departments, they are working, because we have to keep them busy. You know that empty mind is Satan's worst. And Satan works so many ways. And so we always believe in God that He has given us brain and to use them, hands and legs.
Okay.
Engage them in other kind of work.
Okay, Uncle. And especially, I will. Can I ask you something like this? All that. Vegetables I see here around. So is this sufficient for the students, those who are living in hostel?
Sufficient means 1 or 2 weeks.
Okay.
We have no much harvest.
Okay.
And because of rain, was spoiled some of the onions and other vegetables.
Oh.
So not enough, but it will go 1 or 2 months.
Wow.
Or more, because other vegetables are coming. Can you see that side?
Yeah, see, I see, I can see that side.
Vegetables are coming, this side also, there also.
Yeah, that side and this side, that they are also plowing that side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we are preparing everything for them only. And this farm is dedicated only for the students. Not selling outside or anybody, but only the students.
So I'm so happy today I can talk with you. I could talk with you, and it is a great privilege for me that you are so busy, but still you have given a small, a little time for me for interview. It is like a some documentary.